And over in the Golden State tomorrow night, Maui's Kendall Grove will return to the Bellator cage facing AJ Matthews on the nationally televised undercard of Bellator 193 in Temecula. Now, Grove, the Season 3 Ultimate Fighter middleweight champion with 40 pro fights under his belt, enters his match inspired by his brother-in-law, former Washington State All-American defensive end and NFL draft hopeful Hercules Mata'afa.
What else can you say about inspirational? You know, the guy came from nothing, had nothing, and self-made. And now he's about to live his dream. And I kind of see a lot of my younger me in him, like just the drive that he has. And it kind of reminded me, okay, like you see him working hard, busting his butt to accomplish his goals. Do the same to maintain your dream, you know, maintain this, like, I'm getting old, I'm 35, you know, I'm on the back end of my career, but I'm 1-2 wins away from being back on top, and it starts with AJ.
Grove, with 23 career victories, is a minus 165 favorite. Bellator 193 will air delayed in the islands tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, on the Paramount Network. And the Paramount Network used to be Spike TV. They're now Paramount, just in case you're wondering.
All right. Thanks, Rob.
You got it.